wreck it. James. DK Pikachu.
Too strong!
Yeah, now who do we want to know what? Oh, he got a place in.
Go down. Oh, so, yeah. I'm probably, I think I'm going to lose this four. When I lose this him, I think.
Or, no, you might go this round. Like,
Yeah, yeah,
go. Oh, yeah, Harry.
Yep, just Harry. Yeah, I think it's in losers. Yeah. I can't remember the guy's tag.
Jagwob or something.
Yeah,
it's weird.
2-0 to me.
2-0, you won?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that's minus two. Just Harry, submit scores, boom. Cool. All right, you got to wait for loser of this one.
No, I thought it was 19,
I think.
I thought he's waiting for someone from... No, he's waiting Harry. For his... Oh.
Loser of 19. That's 19.
Oh, I thought 19 was behind it, sorry. Yeah.
Isn't it?
No, just Harry moved forward. Yeah. I thought the loser was coming from that game. Yeah.
Who you got?
Varus and Comjay.
Varus and Comjay.
We're at Kasiki and Tooney. Is that happening now?
Kasiki and Tooney, yeah, that's now.
We need one more thing going as well, if there's anything else.
Yeah, me and long hair. Me and long hair.
Me and long
hair. How'd we go, boys?
2-0 to Tooney.
2-0 to Tooney.
You're gonna regret this tomorrow.
Oh, you're gonna
be like, oh fuck,
I'm just
gonna leave you three times.
Oh, you're so bad. Actually, three times in the best of three. That's not bad. If you want to stay on that setup,
are we in top eight now?
Are we? I don't know.
Oh, we shouldn't have.
James just took game one. Hang on.
They played the best of three. But, oh.
Here comes Sim. Sim tells us.
How are we looking?
It's like a stream.
Progress has been made in the bracket.
Progress has been made. We're at round four. When do you want to start best of fives?
We're going to do it top eight. So that's round four. Yeah.
So from there, right, okay.
All right, yeah, we're gonna play.
Yeah. Ooh, you guys can do stream next, yeah. We're cracking through losers pretty well. Beck and Tooney, Comjay and Varus playing. Harry's waiting for the loser of James and Luma. And I'm only waiting on a setup to play that dude with long hair over there. We've got all four setups going.
We've got a
free
setup.
Oh, yeah, that's alright.
That's good to go in a minute.
Yeah, okay, this one. Yeah, so we'll play on that when he's ready. Yeah, that's it. So it'll just be us two over there in a sec. What's chat doing, boys?
Oh, change James to Weege. I'm not going to have so much longer to do that.
Yeah. Assuming we have two Tasmanians come out in equal place of some sort. Mm. Bruce make them play for it.
Yeah, that'd be good. Also, you weren't here.
Yeah.
It's only a guess, but I think the update that you made me do last night, yes.
Fucked
something. The input displays don't display properly anymore. So
the OBS, when you window capture the Nintendo Spy, it's like cropped really fucking weirdly. And it's not Nintendo Spy itself, that looks fine.
Yeah.
I've reset all transformation settings, everything. I've even tried to, like, you know, delete them or re-add them. But no matter what way it happens, OBS sees the input display as like a quarter of the screen, the full window. So I don't know why.
James. Being a James.
Damn it.